Hello, I am Magda. I am talk about my personal projects, and it's the major part of my projects are personal and graphic. Okay, relation with graphic design. First of all, my work begins in my diaries. Okay, there are the first my I have two lines. Okay, two kind of diaries. First are my gifts. Okay, where I work it for 2 years more or less. Okay, and now okay if you well, do you like okay you see this and now I am working more from this work. Okay, I work directly with code, with processing. It's a change. Okay, before I worked only with draw, with line, black and white, and now I work with images, okay, and I create compositions using typo, okay, and introduce the time, okay. It was a change, okay, in my work, because I can combine, I can create another sensations, okay, with the same image and combination with the blend, okay, with the blend and the minimum values, okay, I give and combine, okay, sensation with color, okay, that before I didn't work, okay. Okay, for me it's this three okay kind of works, some typo. In this case, 3D, okay, and okay, an image, okay, with photography. It's a value to try to aim aesthetic apply it, okay, object apply it in the project that I'm going to show. Okay. I don't know if it's run. Okay. Yes. For example, and this is a simple project, but it was showing in a space that people is walking around it, and the name is the name of a composition that it's like a Muslim songs. Okay, with a popular okay festivities, and the idea it's this screen where it was displayed in the screen, and people walk around, then the tempo is so slow, it's slow, and this project is Brotherhood is I work in a fine school of art, okay, and my partners okay request all the years some of us okay to give a present to the rest of the partners, okay, and I design it okay a shape. Is this a shape that the aim was created with the references with the building, okay, the building and a folder. Let's see, folded paper, okay. The part okay we are represent the part we represent the part of the of all of us okay, yes, and finally okay with the laser cut, okay, And the most funny is where people is going to pick the present, okay, and they're trying and select which they like it, okay, and select it, and they sign in the shape which they left with him or her, okay, with them. Okay, and another project is a common design for a routine life, because it's the idea. It's a very silly idea. It's how with the minimum rotated, you can't create a more graphic design, okay? All of these things, are created with processing, and maybe this can do with inkscape, but I try to do things with the minimum resources and the minimum code is in try to extract the principal idea. Flocking, was a collaboration, with an artist, Rosanna Antoli, and she invited artists to project in her room what we wanted, and I created some forms, shapes, using the flocking, because she works with dance and move of the dance, and the results of the dance, make a drawing, so make a shapes, and it was Titia. This project, is alive. It's beginning too, and was the design, the completely designed at the vinyl, CD, visuals, banners, to this group. It's a couple of girls that they are friends too, at least. We create 500 CD. Later I show how we made it, and at first we we believe that it's a good idea, but we passed a lot of I don't remember how many hours but more or less 15-20 minutes for every CD. The idea was created vinyl and CDs, but when we were meeting, it's the vinyl, maybe it's a good idea go to the industry. And this is the result, more or less. And finally, we said that it's a good idea to CD, go by hand, made by hand, because it's CD vinyl. It's a collection, from themselves, but CD it's an object that I think it's people doesn't use, And the visuals, if we want to the visuals, we want to see some visual. great to create the cover and the design, and with a MIDI controller, okay, use it live in the concerts. And then in every concert, the graphic is okay. It's different. Proxima B. Okay, Proxima B it's a planet that it have two faces, one lighter and one dark. And the design is two terrain, okay? And it was the idea. This is the same with the okay, with the light. It is all okay, thanks. If some question or do you want to tell me something? Okay, yes. Okay, yes. There are only two songs that were recorded. Okay, and but don't usually record it all the lives. Okay, because there are some lives that we don't show the visuals because there are no open spaces and have a lot of light and it's difficult, okay? And I like it and go to the concert because it's I feel that I am one piece more of the group, and it's I like to work with it.
Okay.
Of your projects? I got I now it's in a GitHub and but I show and give and going to put it to get GitHub. But I don't yet. Okay, not. But yes, I'm going to it. Okay. Yes, because the first time, okay, if you see the first video, okay, the graphics don't work well, okay? They're working. And I am rewriting a lot of times. But I know that it's not okay, but I think I'm going to stop it and, okay, it's okay, yeah. Yeah, it's not finished. Okay.
My sketches.
Yes. My sketches. Okay, it's a good idea. I use, for example, Instagram and hello.co. And show there, but the code, no, but I think it's good, a good idea that I have to do it. Okay. Okay. Yes.
I help you use different software like not based in algorithms before, or maybe.
I use Max.
Like you use another different software before.
Yes, use inkscape, for example, to do the graphic and put it and connect with the machine. I used inkscape, and before I used two commercial. Yes, I think the beginning was difficult because I only see numbers, and it's for me were difficult to see the shapes and the sensitive of the shapes and the code. Okay, was and now I am happy because I understand everything, and I can sense the pixels, okay. Because at first of all, I only make things with a lot of mathematics, but the image doesn't run with a static form. From my point of view, it's some question. Yes.
You said that you also teach.
Yes. Yes, I teach.
Yeah. So do you also teach it to your students? Because to me, it's also maybe that's also a projection of myself. Like it feels like you are teaching yourself to code also by making these.
Yes, we work with this in at school. Okay, we work with processing, and we work with processing and a little bit with Arduino. Okay, but it's a group of students. Okay, that there are at least of 4 years, okay, in the fourth year. Okay, they feel not, they, at first time, they don't like it. They don't like it because, okay, they learn, okay, with commercial software. Okay, and worked with we have a lot of relation with the enterprises, and then work for a lot of projects for them. Okay, and to break this rhythm, okay, to create only for for the commercial, and create another kind of project. At first, they said, well, some people, no? Okay, they said, oh, it's more difficult to create something we don't control, we don't know what we are going to do, but at least they feel free, okay, because they can see some things that they don't believe in it, and at least they like it very much. Some people. But I think it's okay because it's all things are ordered. Okay. Ordered in the studies, no? I don't know what. First you made this, secondly, no? Thirdly, have an order. And this, okay, it's more friendly. And I think people like, okay, it's another kind of work, another kind to create, it's possible. Okay. We use in class a wiki, Arduino dot, bueno, compartéis .net, and people documentate the project and put it. Okay. Thanks. Okay.